Hi, my name is Dr. Darren Schmidt. I'm a chiropractor. I've been focusing on nutrition my whole career and practicing it in my clinic since 1998. So along the way, I've discovered some amazing information that's very applicable for everybody to follow to improve their health. So I just released a blog, and I've been releasing these blogs over the course of time. They come with a free ebook that you can download and an online video course. So this blog I just released talks about the history of the most common mechanism of chronic disease. It talks about the importance of eating animal foods. It talks about many things, but I want to feature with this short, quick video this concept of what's causing the greatest pandemic of chronic disease that the world has ever seen, and that's sugar and seed oils. Seed oils are formerly known as vegetable oils, so canola oil, corn oil, any sort of seed oil. These are causes of diabetes and obesity and heart disease, and there's a whole mechanism as to how that is, like inside the body, what they're doing. So when you get rid of the seed oils and the sugar, what do you do next? So this blog goes into a lot of information on that. It's easy to understand. So click the link below to read the blog, and then jump into the free ebook and the online video course too.